unabated gang wars.
One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got enough.
Did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale? Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters, afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
Mr. V? All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few Reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Couldn't have gone better. In fact, she liked me so much, she made me another offer.
Another offer?
Mm-hmm. Kind where we ditched the middleman and split the pot an even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Mr. V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
Thought you'd be pissed that you'd lose it.
Lived in NC too long to blow my top every time some amateur thinks they can take me for a ride. Parker ain't the first, and sure as hell won't be the last.
Appreciation don't convert to eddies. And Evelyn offered us a bunch.
He's telling it like it is, Dex.
Y'all need not worry. Truly. We'll come to that.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deets. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Buck's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the Flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon?
Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Transports Adela, mate.
Primus cab company in all night city. Not a mile.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'ma cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus for your honesty, V.
Appreciate it, Dex. Even though the Yetis aren't most important to me.
Interesting. So what does qualify as most important?
Thinking our Sokka's do a little payback. Overdue.
Old wounds have yet to heal, huh? Last thing, Konpeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the Flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Gee, though.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
What do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
You and Dex know each other a while?
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex, both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Just don't forget to suit up.
Fights are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
Killer clientele, am I right?
Your words, not mine.
No, what?
I'd rather. Biz is booming, I hope.
Seen it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Hey, you trying to get me killed? Here we go. What are these goblin shrimp?
What do you expect? You can't.
It's Kabuki.
Not Lord Oak.
What do you know about Kabuki?
Come on, I don't need this. Just toss him an anti-whiff tablet for this man.
Set off, or I will not buy.
And they call nomads.
What do you want?
Make 100 for me?
What's that money? Fine.
Hey, come on. Handling tank.
Okay. How are you?
Half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a Ganic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper doc.
Nope. But I don't slow biz from chromers like you.
You know her?
No.
You didn't even look.
No need. Don't know her.
Looking for a change.
Come on then. Time to tinker.
Woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
Not getting any Eddies out of me.
Dude, whatever then.